Hi my dear students, today we are going to see the basics of sync separator using the block diagram. Before going into the topic, you should know what is sync separator. A sync separator is a circuit which is used to separate synchronizing pulse on both vertical and horizontal from the video signal. That video signal is nothing but a composite video signal which is used to be telecast. Synchronizing pulse occupies the top 25% of the composite video signal that is available at the top of your amplitude of your composite video signal. The composite video signal obtained from the video detector will be applied to the amplifier circuit, and the process is carried out in this block diagram. In this block diagram, first of all, the video detector will detect the composite video signal and it will apply the composite video signal to the video amplifier. The phase of the amplified applied composite video signal is shifted by the video amplifier, and the shifted output is applied to the cathode of picture tube to telecast the information in the picture tube. Now, the same phase shifted composite signal from the video amplifier is applied to the circuit which is used to synchronize the horizontal and vertical signals for the configuration of the signals from the top to bottom and from right to left of your picture tube. Now the video amplifier will apply the phase shifted composite video signal to the sync separator, and it is also a noise cancellation circuit which will convert the applied composite video signal to a pulse. The obtained pulse is applied at the input to the integrator and also to the input of the differentiator circuit. The pulses obtained from the synchronous separator is shown in the diagram, and the remaining video signal which will be applied to the picture tube of your picture information. Now the top 25% of the synchronizing pulse is separated from the composite video signal, and it is applied to the integrator and also to the differentiator. Now the integrator will integrate the applied square pulses to produce a high frequency triangular wave at the output of your integrator circuit. So the integrator circuit receives the input as a square wave pulse, and it will convert the or integrate the applied square wave signal into a high frequency triangular pulses. So the applied square pulses is converted into a triangular pulse of high frequency. The high frequency triangular pulse or a wave that is applied to the vertical deflection oscillator and a sweep generator, so which applied as a frequency range of 50 Hz, it will be converted. The operation of this vertical deflection oscillator and the sweep generator is to generate the vertical synchronizing pulse which is of the frequency of 50 Hz for the purpose of scanning the picture signal from top to bottom and vice versa on the screen. The frequency of this vertical synchronizing pulse is of 50 Hz. The waveform obtained at the output of vertical deflection amplifier is a sawtooth wave which has a frequency of 50 Hz, which is used to scan the synchronizing signals in the picture tube from top to bottom and vice versa. Now the same synchronizing pulse which is obtained at the output of synchronizer, that is at the output of sync separator, which is applied to the differentiator. So the differentiator will differentiate the applied square wave and it will produce a pulse, that is spike pulses. The output of the differentiator circuit is a spike pulse which is applied as the input to the horizontal automatic frequency controller, which is used for controlling the frequency of the applied signal. Now the output of the horizontal frequency controller is applied to the horizontal deflection oscillator, and which is fed back the signal back to the automatic frequency controller to control the voltage across the circuit. Now the output of the horizontal deflection oscillator will be a softtooth wave, and which has a frequency range of 15625 Hz, which is called as horizontal deflection pulses, which is used for scanning the picture signal from left to right of your picture tube, and it can be retraced back on the screen. The waveform obtained at the horizontal deflection amplifier is a softtooth wave. Now we will have a quick recap of this topic. The block diagram of this sync separator consists of 8 blocks which does the individual operations like shifting, generating sync pulse, generating triangular pulse, generating the spike pulse, and finally it produces a vertical and horizontal synchronizing pulses. This topic clearly explains you the operations of synchronizing pulse and basics of synchronizing with the help of this block diagram. Thank you for watching the video. Do comment for upgrading. Thank you so much.